So I wasn't getting a benefit. So that was fine. But then, after review, they said that in the video that you watched, there's a frame that isn't fully covered, and there's a piece of dick that shows up at some point. And I'm getting banned for 3 days for it. It'll probably start like tomorrow or.
My daughter
You
blocked
have
the
to
text
park it
messages
thousand.
because I. There was this guy. He and I were in a little bit of a relationship, and I think my daughter was jealous. Because it, you know, after her
Madam.
father passed away. And I loved him. I loved
Madam.
Robert. I loved him to death. But, you know, eventually people pass away. And a couple years later,
Madam,
I
could
met
you
this
listen
man
to me
online,
at all?
and he was a prince.
Understood.
And, you know,
But
every little girl wants to be a princess. And I thought, what the
Madam
heck?
Cook,
You
what?
know, I'm in my 80s. I'm meeting a prince. I'm.
Papa Bear about to come out. I had enough. Chat. Christina gonna act like Esther is
Anything
this
about
amazing guy,
about the kid?
beautiful soul, fucking great voice,
Maybe the
dream
psycho little
husband,
girl's working.
and then she gonna
Right.
friend zone that ass and tell all of us that we should be dating Esther. And I'm over here like fucking.
What I love is that like, that's how you
Hello?
played in all the qualifiers, man.
Mom got me fucked up. I'm trying to wrap my head. And then the other girl's gonna come in like, vouch. Like, what? If he's this great guy that can sing, cook, date him
I was
then.
baffled about that Shockwave play. Like, I never in a million years would I ever attempt something like that.
Whoo!
See, I
Got
thought
me.
I.
All right, so that's it for the September 15th patch notes rundown. What a terrible fucking patch! Holy shit! What an absolute monstrosity, whole lot of fucking nothing shit garbage. Mother of fucking God! What did I just fucking run down? Oh my god! I'm gonna have to go and get a fucking STD test tomorrow! What the fuck was this?
I am searching for diamonds.
Really?
But do you know who the real gemstone is? You.
Now?
You.
I don't know.
You are.
I'm just to find the diamond.
Okay. She loves it when you speak.
넌 참 잘하고 있는 거야.
Oh my god, this is my pro.
Me and Mark root you.
No, the next one.
My insane pace. That's fucking it! You see that clutch in this? I am fucking clutch! Look at this line I take, baby! This one doesn't even need to be cut! I'm gonna cut it anyway! Half is thin!
So.
Get over here and protect me instead.
Bro,
is it you?
Yeah.
Thank you. Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Thank you. Negative.
What?
Please tell to me. Green. What?
Okay.
B4.
He needed to get a real job.
B4, 8Y.
Oh my god! Partnered!
Hey XQC, this is Growl the staff member, thanks for calling me cool less than 3. Unfortunately, I am actually one of the staff that handles bands, and guess what buddy, you've been skipping my 777 and LLLL spam, karma is a bitch ain't it? Enjoy the band.
17 shots.
Okay. Dude, what the...
What? I'm in disbelief, this is a thing. I'm sorry.
Crazy.
I may have casted that whole thing too, just FYI.
Welcome back.
Look at the interior of this thing. Yeah, you can literally
see in my power rankings, but I completely believe that you could justify them being in the top 10 after losing map 5 to the Valiant and beating the Houston Outlaws who beat the Gladiators. Like,
they've just played Papega teams.
Valiant is not a Papega team, and Houston in a roll-lock meta
Valiant
is actually...
I think Valiant are a pretty shit team at the moment. I think Valiant shit the bed in that series.
So you think the Houston Outlaws are by far better than Paris Eternal?
No, I think Houston are a weird team that are only good when they figure out... Like, Houston are just improvising on the fly. Houston Outlaws are a jazz artist that sometimes hits on a riff that's amazing, and they're like, holy hell, I can play music. And sometimes they're just going...
And when, so good.
And when they played against Paris, they were just going...
Yeah.
And then somehow, when they accidentally sub in Dante, they're like, doodly-doodly-doo. Oh, wow, that's actually a really sick... Doodly-doo. And then next week, they'll get back to the saxophone and shit the bed again. They're...
Why are you standing on the... What are you doing? It says... Oh. That didn't work out well, did it?
What? No, wood. Do you have wood?
Tree spoon.
Yes, tree spoon.
Tree spoon.
Okay, use that instead for coggers.
Coggers.
No, don't use the only spoon. Only the spoon. Good. Okay, wow, it's very hot now. Turned less strong. Less strong heat. Beep, 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 beep. Less strong. Less fire. Weak fire. Less fire.
Less?
Less fire.
Less what heat?
Smaller. Small fire.
Probably to more of an extent than I care to fucking admit, yeah.
Dude, that's awesome, dude. See, I want to do shit like that. Be able to...
Why did my gun go back in my pocket?
Cause you're dumb, motherfucker.
Greek is my late night Twitch. I watch Greek almost every night. As long as he's on, I'm watching. It's like 3 a.m. and I'm just like, is Greek on? Hell yeah. Just went live. It's great. But then sometimes it gets a little too rowdy. Sometimes it's a little bit too rowdy. Like, I can watch Greek just before bed, but I can't watch him and leave the TV on as I'm sleeping. Because once he's fine once he's IRLing and he's just chatting. That's when I like watching him. But once he starts playing a game, he yells too much. I can't sleep. And usually I try to sleep with a stream on. So I have to swap from his stream to somebody else's before I fall asleep. Or else he will wake me up.